into, oh, that.
That's 20.
That was, I meant to click 20.
battle. Inkling. Inkling.
Very thing. Oh, Kazuya Inkling, and not maybe the way you expect to see this one going, right? Kazuya so good at blowing you up, but Inkling's low crowd, a move that can kind of, depending on your spacing, get underneath electric, right? Find some good edge guards and really exploit Kazuya's weaknesses just by outmoving and out edge guarding this character.
Oh yeah, you don't want to you don't want to scrap with him.
No, sir, you don't. Like,
what are we doing?
No. Okay.
Oh no.
And that
That's
one
might not gonna kill, but you know.
He's heavy.
Yeah. However, this splat bomb, right? Kazuya just trying to find a way down, and that's so smart art there from Jager, right? Because Kazuya having a 7-frame jump squat, unlike every other character in the game, can't jump to get out of that situation. He can shield, or he can run off platform. And he's too far away from the far edge, so he's gonna try and either cross you up or hold shield. And so it's a 50-50. Jager ready for both there.
You know, they could probably like land up a button, pray for a
now we can get back.
All right, Jager, PeachyTea.
So I do also play like a lot of Kazuya, I haven't played this matchup, but it looks very, very annoying on paper.
Yep.
Try to catch the Inkling, man.
Yeah. Oh,
exactly. Wait. Well, you do it with that karate chop, and hey, it doesn't matter how low he can get, right? You just send him all the way through the ground.
And a lot of damage, too. I got scared for a moment. I thought that was going to hit.
Wow. Yeah.
Oh!
I like that. The delayed double jump.
Works.
You got him scared.
Yeah.
That was a really interesting situation, though, right? The delayed double jump prevented Jager from getting put in the stun, but also meant he was without his jump when he got pushed off stage afterwards and was unable to survive from it. So it was a good idea, but unfortunately, just the positioning meant he's really cheeky. And the frame one reflector on the ink
messed up the percentage. Insane.
All right, all right. We are dropping everything on the floor. There's spaghetti everywhere. It's a mess.
Okay.
Call mom. Yeah, gotta get the carpet cleaner. It is just messy all out here.
Hey, man, I mean, that's Inkling's environment, right? Gotta get that paint all over you, rack up that damage multiplier, and so much more. Going for the down air to just try and end it, and had the jump and beautiful discipline from PGT. Gonna have one more chance.
Though, something to note, it might not come up at this point, because, but Kazuya does have Bowser brand of tough guy, so
that's
Rapid Jab does not work. However, your recovery is still very not that great. The set going to Jager. Well done.
Remember, though, that Inkling also does change those metrics because the more Inkling you have on you, the more damage you take, right? The more knockback you take. So it does also kind of counter.